In January, we go to England with L.P. Hartley's fabulous novel, The Go-Between. The past is a foreign country. They do things differently there. That's the memorable beginning to this haunting novel, set in a hugely class-conscious, structured England in what is a seemingly peaceful country just before World War I.